Hey, Chris, this is Robert Ian with ConquerChange.com. An insightful, thought-provoking infographic put out by BullionStar.com this week visually illustrates the enormous amount of gold traded on an annual basis on the London gold market. In 2015, 88.03%, or 1,355,400 tons of gold, were traded on the London gold market. That is both a staggering and unbelievable amount of gold, especially when you consider the daily trading volume in London is 5,500 tons of gold, and globally only 9 tons of gold are mined daily. And historically, all the gold ever mined totals approximately 187,000 tons. Yet London managed to trade 1,355,400 tons of gold in 2015. Sounds like a pretty good magic trick. So how did they do it? The gold they traded was fractionally reserved paper-traded gold. In other words, the gold had no legal title. It was unallocated and part of a massive paper gold system. In other words, a closed-loop Ponzi scheme with a limited number of major players and no real market-based price discovery mechanism. The one metric that was not included on the infographic was the value of the gold traded in 2015 on the London gold market. When you run that calculation, it will alarm you. There are 32,150 troy ounces of gold in one metric ton of gold. When you multiply 32,150 by 1,355,400 tons, you get a staggering 43,576,110,000 ounces of gold. When you multiply that number by $1,200 an ounce, you get a value in excess of $52 trillion worth of gold that was traded on the London market in 2015. That's pretty amazing, because the global gross domestic product in 2014 was just over $78 trillion in nominal terms. And this supposedly tiny, inconsequential gold market that, according to Ben Bernanke, is participated in by the Fed, supposedly out of tradition, isn't supposed to have any real relevance in today's economy. Yet in 2015, over $52 trillion worth of gold, albeit paper gold, was traded on the London market. When $52 trillion worth of anything is traded anywhere for any reason, it matters. Who's trading it? For whose accounts? Why and for how much? Transparency should not be difficult to achieve, but it has been, and it will continue to be. Because cries for transparency are one of the repetitive sounds from election cycle to election cycle. People forget they demanded transparency last time, and then they forget that they forgot. But if something becomes important enough again, it may crop up on the radar screen, only to compete and find its priority with the current ensemble of unmet election year needs. And as interesting and important as the machinations of trading $52 trillion worth of gold is to the world economy, because so few own gold, and even fewer understand the gold market, it probably won't rank that high on anybody's list. Until the day it appears on the horizon like a black swan. And by that time, it will most likely already be too late. And until next time, this is Robert Ian with ConquerChange.com, reminding you to follow us on Twitter at ConquerChange. Thanks, Chris.
The gold and silver mining sector is red hot. Every investment portfolio needs precious metal shares. GoldSeek.com's top stock analysts have done it again, identifying the next solid gold nugget opportunity, Brazil Resources. Based in the eighth largest economy with a mining-friendly reputation, almost 10 million ounces of gold reserves, industry insiders are accumulating shares of Brazil Resources. The notable management team includes Chairman Amir Adnani, a rising star in the mining industry with a reputation for moving projects rapidly into production. Fortune magazine lists Chairman Adnani in the prestigious list of 40 under 40 ones to watch. Plus, shareholders benefit from the insights and backing of enigmatic Brazilian billionaire Mario Garneiro, CEO of Brazil Invest Group, the nation's foremost merchant and investment bank, and founding director. Their São Jorge project is 100% owned with paved highway access, a nearby workforce, and a hydroelectric power source near the major gold deposits. Their next top project includes three deposits identified by major gold producers, plus their RIA project, which is a joint venture with Areva, benefits from a $10 million treasure map in the hottest address for uranium production in Canada. But the story gets even more exciting with their Whistler project, offering geographic diversification in South Central Alaska. To find out more about this unique opportunity, please direct your web browsers to BrazilResources.com. At Yahoo Finance, ticker symbol BRI.V. Remember to ride the exciting gold stock run of 2016 and beyond. Your portfolio will thank you for adding shares of Brazil Resources.
GoldSeek employees may or may not own shares. Nothing contained herein should be construed as investment advice.